Pray as you have cried unto the Almighty God. It is you who is preparing. It is you who is serving the food. It is you who will sit down and eat that food. Another will not replace you. In the name of Jesus, so shall it be.